Hello, my name is Susan Denison, and my first recollection of Providence was in February of 1975. My daughter was born at Providence. But somehow, the mission always stuck. Just stuck. And whatever it took, for who was ever leading at the time, and that's where it's all about. The leader has to be in the hearts of the leaders.